Assalamu alaikum. My name is Samar Hassan and I'm the co-founder of a social enterprise and impact consulting firm called Epiphany. Epiphany has been existing in the local Pakistani market for the past two plus years now, and we've trained more than 2,500 individuals from more than 200 plus enterprises, so micro enterprises, social enterprises, women-led businesses, student-led enterprises, the whole works. We are very focused on enterprise development and human development. That's one big portfolio of our work. The other portion is impact consulting. So we offer consulting in communications and research and monitoring and evaluation and democracy and governance. And the last piece of our work is diversity and inclusion, where we work a lot on women empowerment. You know, we're also the co-host for Connected Women Islamabad, which is a platform for women professionals, entrepreneurs and freelancers. So again, a lot of training. The focus is always on human development. The last piece of our work is actually climate change. There's a climate change initiative that we launched last year. It's called Soni Dharti Climate Years, where we are pursuing the three A's: awareness, advocacy and action for climate change. So I would say that Epiphany has really been playing a very strong role in driving innovation in the country as well. So we host different hackathons, we've got our own accelerator program under Soni Dharti, so I would say under green entrepreneurship. We held a couple of competitions. One was a photo contest to depict the negative impact of climate change and create advocacy around it. The other one was to spur climate actions. So we were able to spur 26 climate actions last year, November of 2018. So really what I would say to startups, the core messages that I'm supposed to deliver, so I would really say that you have to persevere. So you have to remember that entrepreneurship is not easy. Generally also it's not easy, just like any hard work is not easy. But in entrepreneurship, you're actually going into a space that you perhaps have never explored before. It may be completely new. Even if you're coming as a skilled professional, even then it can be very tricky and very difficult, because there's no set money coming in from day one. When you're working for somebody, you know at the end of the month there's a package coming through and that's it. You don't have to worry about it. But as an entrepreneur, you have to worry about where the money's coming in. Are you serving the customers? So really, perseverance would be one key message for you. The other key message would be customer centricity. So really know what your customers want. Agar aapki solution, your service, your product is not designed for your customers, so it's not going to sell at the end of the day. So you really need to be very close to your customers. So conduct customer research, spend time with them, do immersive exercises, you know, just go and live with them if you need to. Observe their patterns, observe their behaviors, ask them pertinent questions. Okay? So oftentimes, hame koi problem ho rahi hoti hai, hame lagta hai wo sari problem har kisi ki problem hai. Aisa zaruri nahi hai, theek hai? So that's really important. And the sooner you get, you are able to drive revenue for your startup, the sooner you can start putting that back into your business and actually making it sustainable. What can Epiphany do for you? So we run our own trainings. You can attend any of our workshops and trainings. We run our own impact accelerator, so look out for it. We'll be announcing it very soon for the fall of 2019. We offer startup consulting and coaching, so you can reach out to us for fundraising, for communication strategy building, for business development, for partnerships, for, you know, monitoring and evaluation, like I mentioned earlier. So feel free to reach out to us. Alrighty. Thank you. Tafiz.